Now this is more like it.
Thank you.
Hey, I just realized I'm absolutely starving.
Oh, thanks. So let's eat then.
You guys are really amazing.
Yeah, you know how it is. A guy's gotta have his meat and potatoes, you know?
I see.
So, Terry, what's the game plan?
Good question. I guess the first thing we do is check out the library.
Oh, man. If I read too many words in a row, I get sleepy. Hey, by the way, Terry, you're a good fighter, you know. It's about time you turn pro. You could really be bringing in the big bucks in no time, man.
No offense, but I don't see myself fighting for money. Unless a fight helps me raise my own skill level, I'm really not interested. Andy's my only family, but he doesn't need me to look after him. I'm just fine as is.
Okay, I don't expect you to care about the money, Terry. But you don't gotta live like some traveling monk. Hey, money can get you what you need.
Can't buy love, Joe.
Yeah, that's true. But you might be surprised at how easy it is to rent sometimes.
Yo, Terry! Hey, watch your mouth. We got a lady present.
Terry, do you...
Hmm?
I mean, don't you have a girlfriend?
No, I don't. Not anymore.
Well, who was the girl in the photo?
She died a while back.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Well, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Yep, I'm bushed.
You still think about me, don't you, Terry?
Every day of my life, Lily. Because of me, you're... Huh? Lily.
Terry, you can't go living your life in the past. The day I met you was the day that I became truly alive. You've got to let me go.
The day I lost you was the day my life lost all meaning.
Terry. Terry, that I'm still important to you after all this time makes me happy. But I want you to be happy too, my love. Even if it's just to be hurt again, you've got to rejoin the living and allow me to die.
No, don't go! Lily. Huh? Sulia? What is it?
What I said before? I want you to know how sorry I am. Oh, Terry, I wasn't thinking about your feelings. I just wanted to find out a bit more about you.
Huh? Ask me all the questions you want.
Terry, I... Thank you.
For now, though, I think we should get some sleep. It's gonna be a long day.
You're right.
Sweet dreams, Sulia.
Sweet dreams, Terry.
That after Alexander the Great's death, the general who controlled this area, Laomedon, sealed off an underground room in his palace, allowing access to no one.
Then the armor could be inside there.
Right. So what's on that site right now, then?
Here's Antakya back then, and here's a current map. If I compare the two, it would appear that there's a police station built on top.
A police station?
We'd better get over there and take a look.
Looks like somebody beat us to it, man. Check this out.
Police station exploded? Terrorist bombing. Ruins of an ancient palace found deep underground. Could this be it?
We can stop looking now. That was where the armor was, all right.
You snooze, you lose. We lost.
He beat us by a week.
We may not have it, but he doesn't have it either. Remember what happened back in the cave, Terry? I've told you that my brother and I are twins. Sometimes I can tell what he's feeling, even thinking. From the moment he found the first piece, I knew. I felt it for the second and third pieces, too. And that's how I know he hasn't found the fourth piece yet.
Well, then who's got the fourth piece, guys?
According to this article, the ruins were raided by crusaders 900 years ago. Nearly everything of value is said to have been carried off to Europe. That's probably where the armor of Mars went, too.
Oh, great. If some fancy lord's got it stashed away in some dark castle somewhere, this whole dumb library trip's been a waste of time.
Not so fast, Joe.
What?
Think of that cave in Rhodos. And think of Krauser's finishing move.
And he did say that Krauser's techniques must be based on stuff from that Godamus guy.
Maybe the House of Stroheim somehow found a piece.
Well, it's only a hunch, but we got nothing else to go on, so... What do you say we pay a visit to Stroheim Castle?
Okay.
All right! Finally we get to do something instead of sitting around!
Uh-huh. Shh! Oh yeah, I forgot. Sorry.
Someone needs to let Andy and Mai know about the change in plans.
Gee, is that someone supposed to be me?
If you insist, you can loan me airfare while you're at it.
Whoopee.
Stroheim Castle.
Okay, we're off to Stroheim Castle in Germany, then. Say hi to Andy and Mai for me.
I will, but are you sure you two are gonna be okay?
Yeah, sure, don't worry. I'll take good care of Sulia.
Listen up, stupid. Sulia's sweet on you, or haven't you noticed that yet? You wanna be Terry the Lonely Wolf Bogard for the rest of your life, or what, man?
That's Lone Wolf. Besides, she's just a kid.
I don't know about that.
Anyway, I'll think about it. Sulia, you about ready to leave?
Anytime you are, Mr. Lone Wolf, sir.
Guess you, overheard us.
Who, me? Oh, I'm just a kid.
Hey, Sulia, wait up! See ya, Joe.
See ya.
Sulia, wait up! I wasn't serious. I mean, I had to say something to make Joe shut up, you know?
Really?
A guy'd have to be blind not to fall for a cute girl like you.
You mean it? Oh, Terry, I'm so happy! We'd better hurry. We're going to find it. I just know we are.
Andy? What you doing?
I was just thinking how the two of us can't sleep in the, same bed.
It can't be helped. This was the only room, right?
But I...
Don't worry, Andy. Nothing wakes me once I'm asleep.
I'm, just gonna work out a bit, then I'll crash on the couch. Don't wait up for me, can I?
Fine. Good night.